I remember actually seeing Carolyn Cosi, who was on the cover of Playboy in 1990s, and then looking at that and thinking that I want to be like her when I grow up.
Hello.
Hi.
How y'all doing today? It's important to obviously have a very intersectional voice. But first, as a context for me personally, you know, as now also a producer telling these stories, it's important for me to have that voice.